I know I'm not the only one that gets tired of practicing to a click. Clicks are great, they really help your time, but I love music. That's why I got into playing the drums. And so I would rather practice along the songs. Problem is, some songs have drums, some songs have vocals, and you know, may not want that. So when I was coming up, I had these bass tracks and I wore them out. I was just playing and practicing over these bass tracks. And I thought, well, it would be awesome if I had something like that. Now, I do need to say, if you're a member of the Drum Shed, then you have access to these in the members area, but you can't download them. So if you are a member and you want to download them, you'll need to buy this pack. Now, exactly what this pack is it's 12 play-alongs. They're all in some different time signatures, different styles, different tempos. They're all geared at helping you practice. Maybe you're just practicing a linear pattern. Maybe you're practicing some grooves. It can be whatever, but instead of using a click, you can now use some real musicians. I use session players here in Nashville, so all the tracks are professionally done. There's 12 of them, and they come in two different versions. So whenever you get the pack, it's actually going to have 24 tracks in it. There's two versions of every song. It's going to be one with a click and one without a click. They're between 4.5 to 5 minutes long a piece. Some of them are just a short loop, and some of them are longer actual songs. Here's a little clip of what some of them sound like.